Read and follow all labels and the owner's manual carefully before installing or operating your machine.
Hi, I'm Brent Williams with Miller Electric. We're going to discuss the benefits of using AC frequency control for welding aluminum with the Miller Dynasty and how to set this useful feature for optimum results. Let's take a close look at AC frequency control. Think of AC frequency control as arc focus. Most often, joint design influences where to set your AC frequency, although many people find a setting they prefer because it works well for them. Lower AC frequencies provide a soft, wide arc. Some people prefer this, while others find it easier to accomplish certain tasks. If you're welding an outside corner or butt joint, a lower AC frequency could produce better results by feathering out the arc to catch both sides of the joint. The problem with low AC frequency settings is arc wander. For example, with a traditional setting of 60 Hz, the arc can wander from side to side, and it lacks the directional control you need for an inside corner weld. The higher the AC frequency, the narrower the arc cone, and the more directional control you'll have, which makes it easier to get into tight places, such as inside corners. This improved directional control also makes it easier to weld thick to thin materials, and you'll probably notice that higher AC frequency settings give you a more smooth and stable arc. A good starting point is 120 Hz for most applications. But understanding the effects of AC frequency will allow you to adjust the settings and tailor the arc for your application. Now, try a couple of different settings and see what works best for you. If you have additional questions, make sure to visit millerwelds.com and click on the Resources tab. Thanks for watching.